I've spent the last 2 years of my life trying to find a way back. I've been looking in the mirror and trying to face facts, 'cause I never thought that I'd be hurting, and I never thought that you deserved it. It's not as if the world stops turning. So what am I afraid of? I'm afraid of the night, afraid of it all, afraid it won't stop me, 'cause you are my rock, afraid I won't feel this for somebody else. But what hurts the most is I'm afraid of myself. Afraid of myself.